We're here. It's Final Fantasy time. We all know what it means. It's time for me to get really, really terrible at Deep Dungeon. Why am I a monk? Why did I pick monk? This is the wrong file, isn't it? Yep. There we go. That would explain it. You're like, this doesn't make sense. There we go. Priest, Deep Dungeon. Okay, so I think that's gonna be it. Now that I understand how Deep Dungeon works compared to my last attempt at this, we are going to try and do this the best way possible. I think my best bet can't steal, but can I reach anybody from here? I'm gonna let you come to me. Anger rising. Alright. That's fine, because you have regenerator. You can just chakra yourself as much as they fight you. I'm not worried. Burn. Ooh, that's actually bad. Alright, so we gotta prioritize those guys. So we're gonna send you back here to just keep scanning. This might be a reset. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, I can't heal him now, so that's a reset. Let's try that again. What I may want to do is box in somebody. Do I have enough for raise? Because that would be helpful if I had multiple raise. That floor is not going to be helpful. Let's try this again. But good thing is that I get a different group of monsters. I don't feel massively outnumbered. Should have took that in consideration, just started with the helmet. All right. All right, so might be able to stop the dragon. Can't be stopped. I gotta stop doing that. You can't be stopped. Can you be stopped? Alright, so I'm gonna try and stop somebody. It's gonna be her. Better be color. Now, I may put the group too close together. Yeah. Because you're gonna die now. Maybe I might survive. Mime Fade to Silence and Light Power Shiva. Oh, nice. She survived both. Okay. Particularly don't like you. That's fine. That's less fine. You need to die, is what I'm saying. This might be another reset. Wonder if I want to switch back to Geomancer. Finish him off. All right, so we're up to failed attempt 62. That's fine. I gotta stop going for stop at the beginning. My best character. I really undermined Bart's ability to just wipe somebody out. I really want some free spells to build some functionality with him. I need to build some functionality with Galuf as a samurai, so that just... I'm at a point where I'm very limited, I feel, in what I can do, and I don't like it. Ninja can just go ham, throw stuff. We have to figure out which target needs to go down and which can go down, and I need to actually think this through. Okay, we're back to an army of archers. This is literally gonna be blow them up. Screw that, I'm not walking into Hail of Bloody Arrows. Let you overextend so I can figure out what the best way to kill you all is. I hate this movie so much. Let's just light VR armor to protect. Okay, what's my attack? Jump 3, move 3. Alright, so nobody's really gonna be there to. Maybe. Chance to kill him. Not kill him. Not kill him. Not kill him. So. Probably a rest bet. Pretty sure that back row is safe, but still we know for sure. Yeah, you're gonna run away, you're gonna run away, you're gonna shoot. Okay. That's 4, 5, 6. She's gonna die. Or maybe not. Okay, so we're gonna need to focus on people. One's brawled out. Alright, this way at least we took out one of them, and Hopefully this means you go after, yeah, you're still gonna go after her, which is fine. On darkness. Ugh. Well, fudge you. Shoot down the chocobo. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that just screwed me. Yep. Yeah, there's just, I can't win. There's nothing we can do here. I think this starts right. It's just I need a less frustrating bunch of archers, is what I need. Oh, Chocobo with me. Oh, well, it's not. As long as I have someone I can stop that is not a huge... Again, with a group of mother leaping... I don't know. If I can't hit anybody where I'm standing, they're coming. Yep, they're coming to me. Then we can nuke as many as we can. Six archers. Jeez, how long is Protect gonna take? I gotta start dealing damage at some point. Jeez, they are just try and take him out. Does that put you? Jesus. All right. All right, let's see what happens if I use that. That's 167. Okay. Armament is 230. 200. Nobody's in. I think this is my best bet. Pretty sure you're gonna die, but is your death gonna allow me to take out everyone else? Guaranteed kill, we're gonna go for it. I think the best bet here is back up. Dang, one hit point. Awesome. Okay, good. Really, very little damage there. Yeah, I think it's too much. Yeah, of course. But now you gotta make decisions. You're gonna shoot him down, which is fine. You have two swings at you die. Let's use the last of your magic. Get one shot at this, it doesn't really hurt us. The reflect mail doesn't need nothing more wrong. Yep, that's what that is. Silly me. Doesn't kill her, but it does force her to either defend or die. Alright. You gotta stop healing people. You gotta die. Shoots. And then you're gonna shoot him again, you're not gonna miss. Why would you ever miss? Half potion. Yeah, I don't think I can win now. That's just, I can't heal everybody, so eventually somebody's gonna die. All right. This is what we call difficult. It's close. What am I thinking? 95% is always going to be a hit for them, and I'm always going to miss. Because that's how these games work, right? Alright. Alright, we're going to try this. May have to just. We understand that Galuf can't be. They can't have him be spelled on. But. Okay, this might be doable. So if I take it as baby steps, right now my threat is ninja. Fireball does 96 versus... And you guarded. Right, so you then try and cast a spell. You put yourself in a really bad position where you could easily die. 11? No. Not 8 and 11. Alright, don't want to do this one now. The whole point is she's supposed to nuke them. And she can't ever get in a position to bloody nuke anyone. There's always so much bloody ranged. I don't like this. I don't like this floor at all. Just in case. All right. That's just four enemies this time. I might be able to manage this. What's the point? What's the point of being a ninja if I can't hit anything to save my bloody characters? What? If you tell me Bahamut somehow misses, this is bullshit. For Dragon Flame Bahamut. Good. It's data. Charge and jump. Charge. Charge. Okay, so you have to die. You either have to die or be stopped. But as for now, again. Thank you. Good. Okay, good. That means you don't get to live anymore. Remember that time Bahamut came and almost blew you to pieces? I remember. And there we go. Not so bad when they actually have a reasonable army instead of just ridiculous amount of stuff. Alright. So saved because I'm not dealing with that. Formation. I don't feel like I'm gaining a lot of experience here. Get here, but really I'm saving for Foley, I guess. So we want 340, and then we probably want to take Plague Grasp. Okay. So we're just saving for moving water. Yeah, I guess it's the best way to go. Oh, excuse me. Alright, we might be able to do Delta. give me something I can work with.
Uh-oh.
Okay, so we need to take out Mind Flayer. With Larkin, not so bad. Okay, so the Mind Flayer and the Mage are the worst that they have. Who's first? You? Here, player, make him right now, please. Together. Another step closer. Earth-minded soul, protect us, Golem! Thank you. Ooh. Maybe just all death sentence each other. Which. Huh? Even good. Okay. All right. Bolt. That's fine. I said just regenerate and I just chakra'd. There you go. Biggest threats are dealt with. Thank you. Now the fun, can I find this sexy? Oh, there we go. Alright, awesome. So we found a path that goes further on. How dare you? You gotta stop making it dark, bro. There we go. Gained a little bit more JP out of it by not just using it, just dropping them with the ninja. Valkyries. Okay. Alright. So, let's heal. Raise. Oh, almost that meteor. Almost that burst. Alright, so next battle, they'll be able to learn quite a bit. Here, I think at this point, get shell. Shell, then we save for Holy, I think, is the play there. I think that's the play, guys. I think that's what we're gonna do. But that will be probably next week. It's Friday. I should get my children from daycare, all that fun stuff. Get to work. But thank you guys for tuning in, be it on Twitch or YouTube. Really always appreciate it. If I plan to be online this upcoming Monday, so hopefully you guys can catch more action. Probably back to Donkey Kong again, but this is always fun for that playthrough. We made it through two floors, which is one more floor than I was hoping for. And that being said, thank you guys and have a great day.